Welcome back to Tenorshare, everyone. OpenAI official has released the ChatGPT app version just now. Finally, we can get to use it on our iPhone. It is the same as the one you guys used before on your computer. Now I'm gonna show you how to download it correctly and how to use it. Let's go. Go into your iPhone app store and search ChatGPT. You will see a bunch of AI chatbot app listings here, but you need to look for the one called OpenAI ChatGPT. Under there is a small line that says, the official app by OpenAI. Then this is the one, download it to your iPhone. A little pause here, so far ChatGPT app is only available for Apple ID in the US region. This means if your Apple ID is not in the US region, you won't be able to find this app on the App Store, not to mention download it. What's more, this app requires your iPhone to be running iOS 16.1 or later version iOS. If your iPhone is running lower than iOS 16.1, when you tap the download button, you will see this warning. This also means iPhone models that are older than iPhone 8 are not able to use this app, that's sad. But we can solve the Apple ID region issue. I have a tool that can help you download ChatGPT app from non-US region. If you already downloaded ChatGPT app and want to know how to use it, jump to here. Now I'm gonna show other guys how to download it. We will be using a tool named iCareFone. I already put the link in the description. Once installed, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and open iCareFone. There is an app section, click Manage Now option. You will see the ChatGPT showing on the first one. If not, just search it in the search bar. Click the download option and wait for a minute. Then it is done. Download the ChatGPT app outside the US region. It's super easy, go try it. Once the download is okay, the first time get into this app, you will need to log in your the account you used before. If you don't have one before, you can sign up with these options. I'm gonna log in with my old account here. Once you get in, you can see there's GPT 3.5 and GPT 4.0. If you're using a free subscription, you only can use GPT 3.5, and the 4.0 option will not shows up. Now you can begin to start the chat by typing the prompt in the prompt bar. I will try to type in a prompt here. See, the ChatGPT is working perfectly fine as the one I use on the computer. What's more, now you can use the voice recognition function to type in your prompt. Just tap the voice icon next to send button. Now you can say your prompt, I will try something easy here. It recognizes my words perfectly. This feature makes it easier to use. It's great. Now tap the menu option on the top right. You can rename this chat here. I will rename it as example 1. Also, you can delete this chat here. Tap history. You can find all the chats you create here. Next is settings. You can see your account info here, your email, and your subscription plan. A little trick here, I have been using this app for hours now, and I found out that iPhone could be hot as hell after you use this app for just a minute. So I recommend you guys turn this option off, this could reduce the overheating issue. The last one is create new chat option. Okay, that's all about how to download and use ChatGPT app on iPhone. AI has greatly improved our efficiency lately. With the app version, we could improve it more. And I have seen new reporting that ChatGPT app for Android is coming soon. So for Android users, don't worry, you guys will get to use this app very soon. If you meet any problem during download and install, leave a comment, and we will help you as soon as possible. See you guys next time.